coaches, what a race to win.
They told him to put tears in the eyes.
He is the sensational sophomore, Stephen Curry, who has already been lighting it up this season.
That's the dream fight.
That's the biggest fight in mixed martial arts.
The winner and still champion of the International Fight League.
Unbelievable.
Here comes the checkered flag. Eric Holmes holds it together and he wins.
This is exactly what it's all about.